It's to get set up. There it is.
You guys want to see Jupiter?
It's a camera.
Okay.
But I can see the seven moons.
Oh, man.
Oh, wow.
Holy cow.
That is so cool.
Wow.
That is awesome.
That's crazy.
I took an astronomy class at college, and they had this massive telescope. We gotta go look out deep in the woods. Like, no light pollution. You can actually see like quick bands and cloud bands. Uh-huh. You can see the moons like you can there. It's so cool.
That's really cool.
I think it's fake, but I don't believe it's a planet.
You don't believe it's a planet?
I think face is fake.
Okay. I gotcha. Have you ever looked at it through a telescope?
Yeah.
Yeah?
It's round.
What?
It's light in the sky that's round.
Yep.
Just like everything else.
Okay.
It's a sphere.
It's round. It's not a sphere, as far as we can tell. It looks like a sphere.
Okay.
Like the moon. Which, as soon as that damn cloud gets all the way, I'm gonna film.
Okay.
That's pretty cool tonight.
The moon light, the light shining on the moon, it's illuminating it. It's not possible.
That's right.
It's not possible. The sun is already set.
Isn't it because it's higher up? It's the sun's got a different angle.
You have to see the shot that I have from before after the sunset on the whole side. So.
Interesting.
Could it go like out and back? Is that what it is?
No. I think the moon is self-illuminating. It somehow makes its own light. It charges up with the sun. It charges it like it's a full moon and then it dissipates. It charges it again. It's amazing.
That would be really interesting. Definitely opposite of what we've been taught.
Yeah.
Everything about space is the opposite.
Really?
It's not a vacuum. If there's anything up there, it's probably something like a super thin, like a super cool thing. If ISS is real and all those videos they show of bubbles coming out of their helmets, you know, what is it? It's a vacuum. Or they filmed all that shit in the pool and it's all fake. So, it's either or.
Yeah.
I have no idea, but I just know it's not right.
Okay, yeah. That's really cool, though.
Yeah, it is cool. We just see the moon. Yeah. I bought this shitty $10 tripod. Don't ever buy a $10 tripod. Ever. Buy a nice ass camera.
That's cool. Awesome. Nice.
So, wow. So I mean, the sun can't possibly light over the curve of the moon.
If it's set.
No, if it's in a circuit going around some kind of flat top. Not flat earth, but like a flat type donut. Something like that.
Yeah.
Okay.
It could light that up like that, but I don't see how this is possible if the sun's already set.
Wow, you can see craters and everything.
Oh, yeah.
That's really cool.
There's a guy that's there.
I honestly think it's a projection of some sort, hologram or something. I don't know what it is. Anyway.
It's been there for a while, so, you know.
But there are stories of it not being here, too.
Gotcha.
Ancient civilizations, like Native American cultures, have writings of times when the moon was not here.
Huh.
And when you're zoomed in this fast, it moves really fast. It's pretty cool.
That is cool.
No, you're good.
I appreciate it. That's really awesome.
That's how you go.
That is really cool. I've always loved looking at that.
Yeah.
Thank you for showing us.
Yeah, appreciate it, guys.
Appreciate it.
Fuck yeah, moon. The moon files. For real. this time. See, there's no way the sun could possibly light up the moon like that, because it's fucking set, allegedly. It's not possible.
It's not possible.
I want to pull off, this is really pretty. Ooh, is that like, can I actually see the... No, that can't be. It's my bad vision is what it is. So there's the moon. There are no zoom. I'm sorry, my thing's tilted. That's what she said. And now here's the moon. Up close and personal like. Get focused. Hurry up. Another way. There you go. Thank you. It's not focusing. Maybe there's a cloud in front of it. I'll just stay out here. It's pretty cool just as it is. Dirty bastard. I don't have my glasses and it looks focused, so if it's not, I don't care. There'll be plenty more moons, maybe. Maybe we'll wake up and it'll just disappear. Wouldn't that be nice?
Fire, guys.